Hey guys, today this video is about how to download illegal movies from your PC. Open your web browser and go to www.youtube.com. You can get this app for either free also, or you can download the pro version. Now go to the new tab and go to www.thepiratebay.org. thepiratebay.org. Now click on pirate search. Now type the name of the movie you want to download. For example, I will try to download The Conjuring Part 2. As you can see, there are many options to download from. Select the one with the quality you want. For me, I'm going to choose the first option. That's just a pop-up box, you can close it. Now go to the real website, click on get this torrent option. You can also stream this if you don't want to download it. Click on get this torrent. Get this torrent is a magnet link that directly connects your web browser to the uTorrent. As you can see, the uTorrent opens automatically. I have already downloaded the files, so I can load the trackers or the files from it. As you can see, I have